Chuggo.
Good luck.
Cheers. And where does this put me?
It puts you into...
Fourth!
No! Oh, amazing.
I think that's actually my fastest ever lap as well.
Good time to do it. Well done, sir. I love that noise. Right.
Oh god, I'm so close to the lights.
I have fuel. I may as well show my setup. Won't matter in a second.
You can escape from the grid to change your setup and then come back on, by the way.
Well, when there's only 16 seconds to get on the grid.
I don't like being here anymore. Ben. I'm in a PSA sandwich.
I'm in front of Sonic, and is he in the rip-off livery?
The guy in front of me has not gone to grid, so does that... Oh, no, he has. Well...
You were saying?
Temperature. Well, I'm hoping the accident... There is... further back, so at least we should be able to
break. Yeah, I hope we don't get pushed into it.
Just warming up my brakes. Sorry for the screech, guys. Just warming up my brakes.
I personally quite like that screech noise.
The homie's not doing 50.
Which guy? Me or Baz?
That's it.
I do apologise once again, guys, for the screech.
I quite like the screech, personally. It's like what the
No, I'm talking about like my subs and all that, because all they're going to hear is it sounds like they have tinnitus.
It's like the noise you get when you're downshifting in a gearbox and you hear that there's something very satisfying.
My Swift does that amazingly well.
Mate, you should be in Formula Challenge.
They do that, do they?
You hear the backfire when you shift down. It's like, oh, that's such a nice sound.
Damn.
I have a satisfying noise on my road car, on my Corsa. If I gun
it. Radio.
Every time it goes over, it goes clunk.
No, it used to do that. It cost me about 240 quid to get bit. No, my turbo whistles.
You have a turbo?
Yeah. Turbo diesel, my friend.
Oh, fuel of the devil!
Turbo
there. There's nothing wrong with diesel. It's more efficient.
No, it's
nothing
wrong
with diesel, apart from the fact it's worse than petrol.
Right.
I can't argue with 450 miles out of tank.
Well, I'm coming up to 250 right now in my beautiful little 2006 Vista Zetik. Russian accent on top of this race. Dark comrade. There'll be much rejoicing in Leningrad.
Oh, God. Let's just creep forward a little bit.
Yeah, as I was doing.
Nice. Do the creep.
Hold the brake. Just to check if I have...
I don't box.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Yep, good luck.
Right, off.
Those lights go out before.
We're gonna put it stall it.
Okay, here we go.
Two.
One, two, three, four.
Oh! Struck by Vanian jumping the start, who then hits me.
Oh, he's hit me as well.
Oh, God, someone's just gone right off.
Go on, go, go, go.
That's what I'm doing, mate.
Oh! Ooh, there was a bump behind me.
Oh, no.
No smoke. Oop, that was nice. Shit! Shit!
It's not blurring.
It's madness back here. Down to 15. I hit Enderman, which was bad.
I had to clutch it. No! Oh, Richard! Kill him. I'm getting hit from all over the shop.
Oh, and I've been spun! Oh my god!
I hit somebody who hit you, but...
Yeah.
I'm down to 6.
I'm down to 18th. Whoa! The hell? Shit. Nothing I can do. The hell just happened there?
I think you got mugged by an OSR guy.
Well, all of a sudden the back went light.
No.
Nothing there. No puncture. No, there's something broke on my car. That is not normal.
Have a look at your damage indicator.
I'm looking at it. There's nothing.
It's yellow bit.
Hang on. Left rear puncture.
Oh dear.
It's coming to temperature now. Ooh, that
I could see quite a bit of body work at turn 8.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that's what happened. Some spot, I ended up in the racing lot.
I think I have no front number.
I did see a blue one, so it might be yours.
Oh, Vanian's going to the pit. Vanian's in the pit. So
body jump start.
Yeah.
Oh.
If it's the...
Yeah, it was a red car.
Yeah, it was. That distracted me at the start. Car home. Yeah, Cam, that's your bumper. I recognise it. Not because I've hit it off, but because of course I've cracked its tail.
How many damage? No, three. Quite a few people dropping out.
Yeah. Just had to increase my fuel.
Well, the bumpers are still there, which means people are still going. Of course, Cam is. He'll bring back anything with four wheels and an engine.
Cam straight.
Just like me and him.
Lost the slip stream from Powell.
And act.
I've just done my... Thank you. Hold up those guys for a bit, will you?
Save it, just come on, you can take the corner and just let them through.
I can't do this here for the moment. Keep stopping on it.
No problem. But I say it again, said it last week. Disappointed. Oh, and there you go, there's an accident happening right behind me.
Oh. Yeah, that lap as well.
I'm on the podium at the moment.
Yeah, don't say anything, mate. I could mess it up. Just gone wide there.
Well, if you do, take Powell off of you so I'm on the podium.
No. No promises.
Oh, I've gone sideways. Yeah, I spoke too soon. Still in my position, but I've got Bass all over me now.
I think I'm catching to Vight.
That's what's it been for me now. Up in the right hand side of the grass. Oh, I've gone wide again, that's me out. Well, Luke Little Plate is hit.
Can't be out.
Nope, I'm down to 12.
At least you're not 28 band lapped, Bill. Keep going.
Keep going for as long as you have more than one wheel. Keep going.
Oh, I'm getting a top 10 today, mate. I'm 11th, so apologies. I'm having your pace a bit.
It's starting to pull away.
Double contact at the head of me. Novi and Richards get to know each other. Down to 14. I'm going backwards here.
Keep at it, man.
So am I.
On a top 10, giving my top 10 place back.
They could go blow their engines up.
Right, you're reweaving then, Richards.
Allowed to move back onto the racing line.
Oh god, go wide there.
No, that was a left, right, left.
Cervix off. Back on.
Oh, me and Tavite are just out of stalemate here.
Damn it, losing it. It's being thrown back.
That's better, Tom.
No! That's my race over.
What happened, man?
I was sideways and I got finished off by Flanagan.
It's unlucky, man.
He apologises, I let him off.
I can see all 8th place about 3 seconds up the road. I'm in 14th, is it not? Come on, faster! I like 14th, nice number. However, I like further up.
Would anybody like me to be their race spotter?
Well,
I'm okay at the moment.
You may as well focus on those fight points.
At least you're fighting to finish, Chuggy. I'm not. I'm too. I'm going to leave the actual race server. Just so it frees up some bandwidth for you guys.
I was about to say, how is he going to apologise now?
He'll send me a PM if he's desperate.
Oh, he'll put it in the forums, yeah.
Thank you for defending.
Oh god, that curb just mullers me.
A line of about four of them, and then about a second gap to Richard, and then about a second gap to me. I can't get a slingshot good enough out of the final corner. I keep moving massively down the straight.
Hard to do, isn't it?
Hmm. That was annoying. I was way up to... Oh, massive crash! No smoke, but massive three off. But it one's back on ahead of me. Two back on ahead of me. One cut massively.
I've just lost a lot of time to divide. These tyres are overheated.
They're mine now. Stuck with it. Oh, Enderman's going into the pit. That's me up to 12. Mm-hmm. like all the messaging. Come on, power.
To fight the lost cause now, I'm gonna try and defend. Oh, actually, Tavite's just cut the second corner.
Precision 1, 2, 3 and D1 at the minute.
Again?
Yeah. Have a guess who's winning?
Tom Ely?
No.
One of the other two?
Jack Keighley is winning, and then it's Jeffrey Kierfeld or something, and then Simon Keelhoff.
Oh. Who does Tom Ely race for then? I swear it was
Precision. Yeah,
oh. I thought it was with Precision.
Nope. Well, at least I think so.
I'm in the gravel there. He's right up behind me now.
Onslow-cole yet.
Cam, your bumper's still there.
Is it really?
Yep.
Love it. Hopefully it will get one of your enemies a puncture.
Well, I've got Powell right up behind me. He just catches me around the last sector. So close, I can hear his gear changes.
Ah,
back on track.
That's understeer.
Backwards is the best way to go, Phil. All the trouble goes past you.
Or you just get involved in it and get pushed 10 further back.
Oh, we're bringing Salberg to the fight now.
What position's everyone in?
I'm in third.
What you want to slow down and happen?
Chuggy is 26.
Okay, Powell's passed, mate. Well, that's a bit naughty of me, to be honest.
That.
I'm now in fourth. Defending from fifth. But from that, we've got a, pretty much a 12-second gap.
Yeah, we're playing around to that.
Bit of lag there, put me off.
Thank you.
I have a feeling I'm just about to lose fourth.
Oh no.
Yeah, my tyres are, whoa, 115 and 130 degrees.
They might have cooked themselves well. 120, 110.
Doesn't that like I actually got physical air then? Right.
Three of my corners are damaged.
I'm very happy with fifth.
Disappointed in 14th.
Still points, mate.
Yeah.
Tires are just shot.
How many laps you got left?
Basically five. Five and a bit.
Properly.
Unless I lose 2 seconds a lap, I'm fine.
I could do some spotter if you're watching. No, not now, you quit. Oh. Yeah, I've lost this.
Oh, that could have gone horribly wrong for me.
In the forum, somebody put, it's been a bit quiet here, you're ready for tonight's action, and Ryan Callan put the races next week.
My tyres have massively gone. Gonna be in trouble there at the end.
We all knew it was gonna be a struggle at the end.
Yeah, they didn't do this hard.
How many laps? What? Sorry, what?
We have 3.5 laps remaining.
How are you doing, Chuggy?
This is where Chuggy's on mute. Oh, severe lag. Very right. I keep doing that. Can never get that corner right.
My right knee is really hurting.
That's not a good sign, mate.
Nah, I've got a good knee. About to think, but it's great. I'm the Mercedes of last year. Good qualifying. Can't keep it going, mate.
Final lap.
Oh, there goes 15. Is that Mickey Flanagan? Oh, he's, oh, you lag massively there.
Massive
lag. Oh, I'm at one wide now. Final corner. Well, I hope I get more than 3 points, at least in 16. Assuming I stay 16, because I've got one guy behind me.
That's the end of the race.
Here it is. One guy up the tail, so I'm kind of keeping it together.